Fights, welcome to Type 1 Tuesday.
So you want to tell them where we're at?
We're at the post office.
We're at the post office. We're checking our box because we have some special mail today, don't we?
Can I open it?
You can open it, yes.
And unlock it?
You may.
So that's how it works.
Jen is someone who watches us and found us about 3 years ago when her son was diagnosed. Look at, she sent us all of these. All of these are sensor sites. We actually have to put one on tonight. All these for us. That is so nice of you, Jen. Thank you so much. And I have to read her note because it's like the sweetest note ever. It says, thank you so much for all your wonderful videos and for sharing your life with the world. You are a breath of fresh air, and I'm glad I discovered you 3 years ago when we were trying to figure out if the Animus Ping was right for then 2-year-old Jake. Since, I've made your flannel baby burp cloths and several recipes, and it's just nice to watch Henry grow up alongside Jake. They're almost the same age. Oh my gosh, she's so nice. This is so nice. When Jake was diagnosed nearly 4 years ago, I started making jewelry and other gadgets out of the old diabetes supplies. I've enclosed backpack charms for the boys. Didn't know if Henry was still into trucks, so I made him a soccer ball one too, and a Christmas ornament made out of an old Omnipop insulin pumps. We use a whole new one every 3 days. I also enclosed some earrings for you made from old glucometer computer chips. So cool! She makes all this stuff. And she gives 100% of the profit to JDRF and other researchers. Oh, that is so nice. So nice. And here is her jewelry. It is right here at this website, www.bitchindiabetes.com, Jake's Jewelry. Wow. This is so cool. So she sent an Omnipod, and I've never seen one up close. So it's really cool for us to see what it looks like. Yeah, this is what it looks like. Henry, you want to look at it? That is what an Omnipod looks like. It's not nearly as thick as I thought it was. It's not nearly as big as I thought it was. It's probably half the size I thought it was. Thank you so much. We got another card in the mail, too. It says, thank you for sharing your wonderful up-to-date info on type 1 diabetes. I myself have diabetes. I have insulin-resistant type 1. Insulin-resistant type 1, Andy.
Well, that's kind of like...
Would you be interested in doing more grocery hauls? Definitely, definitely. Melissa, thank you so much.
Hey.
Henry, you want to say thank you?
Thank you.
Say thank you.